Sunday downtown. Just as dry as it was on Tuesday. A few more people out because it is really a nice, mild morning and it's getting ready to be a hot day. Truck that is. Yeah, but still not too many. I'm on 3rd Street. 3rd in Madison right here. About the closing down museums. So I see packing up stuff back there. Shutting shit down. This is the parking lot that was empty the other day. That's right outside the Capitol building. The staff parking lot. I mean, I know it's early. I know it's Sunday. Oh, you know what? Let me take us around the Capitol, White House, because I'm coming from the south side. It's a pretty picture, though. It just looks empty, y'all. Stop zone to 10 cities. Only 10 thing I want to see is you all camping in the mountains, enjoying a family get together. Time to get these people off the streets for good. It's definitely time. Alright. It looks like mostly Washingtonians out here just exercising. Tourist. Or in Pennsylvania. That is Constitution. That is one of the museums that is closed. We're on 6th in Pennsylvania. This is Trump Hotel. The buses be empty as hell too. Maybe fake. But, because even on Sunday, people work out here all day if there was something going on. Trump Hotel. And that's Freedom Plaza right ahead of us. I don't know if y'all can see in the distance. There was a plane that just flew over the White House. Jeez. Flags look really pretty on this May 2nd. John Wilson building. This is where all the DC Boule politicians get sworn in. Alright. Looks like normal at the gate. It's always more Secret Service vans and stuff outside the gate because this is one of the entrances into the White House. That's 15th of Pennsylvania. We're on 14th right now. I meant to say that was a maskless group. So just notice that the trucks are all out here early. I wonder how their business is doing because it don't be that many people down here. The monument. This is the gate I'm talking about. No action, don't even look like anybody's in the box. It is police back there though. Black Lives Matter Plaza. right on both sides. I mean, it's almost 10. Where's your folks in there? Where's your folks in now? One of these days I want to catch Richard out here. Richard is sending. Look at this. You see what I'm talking about? Not a constructor. Okay. From the White House. She's looking for Joe too. He's not here, boo. You see how the fences stop right there too, y'all. So the fencing is not a lot of fencing. The fencing used to go further down and all around, but it stops there now. This is the Ornament Museum. It's another museum right there, or the gift shop. Street, you always see Richard coming up and down 8th Street. Does anything look like it's going on back there? There's one cop car, there's a police lady in security right there. There's one little cop car back there. There's another cop sitting on the bench back there. I don't even know if these are cop or securities. Oh, there's protesters. Protesters, or whatever you want to call them. What's the thing today? Completely abolish. I don't know what that should say. Completely abolish the hostile policy towards North Korea. Okay.
Still dry.
One protester. Oh. Let me get y'all a video. Hold up. This homeless person is always out here with these things. I don't know how much they pay him. Justice for George Floyd. Got a mask on at his tent. Talk about loony. I noticed this right here. To my left. Really? Black Lives Matter. Is that a black person on the door? Oh. Okay, boarded up building, whatever. Okay, so I got out. I'm not going up to the fence. Lady, so this is just the old restaurant. I don't know what this is. It's supposed to be hot. There's no bands or signs of life other than cops.